It's a little bad in the opening, but it gets better the rest of the Beam way. This was a tape to DVD transfer.
Here comes Ian. Nice last burst direction of midair. Nice adjustment. had Myers in trouble early. He had Rotten Max Myers in the corner. Either flip out. Myers goes in the corner hard. Here comes Ian Rotten. Ian Rotten drop kick Max Myers on the point of the jaw. Nowhere for Myers to go, but down. Cover! One, two, and... Well, there was a kick out. The Rebel reached in as well. Hack Myers is going to have to tag in the Rock and Rebel. In comes the Rocket Rebel, who is no doubt the senior member of this tag team, has much more experience, a mainstay here at ECW. And the Rocket Rebel taunting, I don't know who he's saying. Jump off by the Rocket Rebel, what power! The Rocket Rebel was in great shape. He's a solid 260 pounds. Watch up again with Ian Rotten and another shove off. Rocket Rebel exhibiting his physical prowess here against a pat on the back for himself. And high fives his partner, and literally sees the beginning of a new tag team title contender here in the Rocket Rebel and Hack Myers. Scoop and a slam on the Rebel by Ian Rotten, and now it's Ian Rotten taunting the Rocket Rebel. Ian Rotten obviously not aware of the fact that Total Flex is a sponsor of NCW. Devil and Rotten taunt each other once again. Rebel whipped in by Rotten. Ducks the elbow, ducks another. Doesn't duck the clothesline from the left side as the Rocket Rebel seems to be shook up by that last shot whipped in once again by Ian Rotten and a clothesline from the left side once again. And now it's Ian Rotten taunting the Rocket Rebel. Tag back into Axel. And now it's Axel Rotten with elbows. Sets his head too early and pays for an neck breaker by the Rebel and cover. try to fight out of the chin lock.
Turned out to be another war as the Rock and Roll and Hackfire are fighting back into the Rock and Roll!